should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion, but you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family, all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside a room wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out. Emma said, speak now. To play a song that sounds like a death march, and I am hiding in the curtains. It seems that I was uninvited by your lovely bride-to-be. She looks down the aisle like a pageant queen, but I know you wish it was me. You wish it was me, don't you?
Everyone is-